Talk about business. We're going to be talking business with Mike. Where are you?
There you
Hello.
Are, sir.
I was wondering
where
you
were for a second. I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. Thank you. How are you?
Well, you've asked me already. I'm good.
I did?
Yes, you did.
See, this is the thing.
Let's talk.
My mind.
How about we talk cryptocurrency then?
Yes.
And the government. The government wants to get into this. Although, isn't money kind of a cryptocurrency right now? I mean, most of it doesn't really exist.
When you think about all the transactions that we already do on debit cards and credit cards and e-transfers and everything else, the thinking here at the Bank of Canada is, you know, you've got things like Bitcoin and Litecoin and Ethereum, and they're all not regulated. And of course, they've been exceptionally volatile. We know all about that, Roger. But at the same time, is this the next phase of how we transact? And the Bank of Canada sort of wants to get ahead of the curve. They've got this internal memo saying, yeah, eventually they're likely going to launch some sort of a crypto because it's about regulation. All of these new cryptocurrencies are not overseen by any type of government regulator, and they'd have a little bit more say.
And it's created out of nothing, right?
Pretty much, right? So, and really, it's all about any type of currency is all about trust, right?
Yeah.
You deem it to have a value. The Bank of Canada has been at the forefront for, the way they produce and print money with all sorts of actually technological ways that they combat fraud. And maybe this is the next phase. The flip side, of course, is they can use this to track our spending. So everybody's going, oh, privacy. But aren't you already kind of giving that away when you use any type of points collection or anything of that nature,
right? And I can literally go weeks on end with without ever using money.
Actually, physical cash.
Credit card or debit card.
At the same time, though, Stats Canada and the federal government were pushed back earlier this year when they were talking about allowing Stats Can to have access to Canadian banking records to, again, kind of see where Canadians are spending cash. Again, privacy versus overall oversight. So, it comes at a time when we're in an election campaign, but nobody's really talking about it. But nevertheless, something that will likely happen over the course of years. Yeah. Not going to happen necessarily tomorrow.
But it's coming. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
Why? That's taking it
a little too heavy. All right. Quickly, Netflix coming out with its earnings
before we
see some competition, right?
This is going to be interesting. Last quarter for Netflix to report before competition arises from Apple and Disney Plus. So the landscape of streaming is changing dramatically. Netflix has also already seen some slowdown in its U.S. Subscriber rates. You know, they're one of the higher priced platforms out there. So the competitive landscape again for streaming is changing dramatically as we head into the new year.
All right, we'll have to see what happens with that. Michael, thank you very much, sir. Have a great day.
Thank you.